Hello and welcome everyone, my name is Desi, and this is episode 5 of my Let's Play for World of Warcraft Classic Hardcore, the official Blizzard version. And we have use of the auction house now, and I've been leveling leatherworking, and I managed to get some pretty important pieces, which is the fine leather tunic and the fine leather cloak. Which gives me an additional 50 stamina and 4 agility, which is huge. So, without further ado, let's get back to business. I wasn't able to upload another video because I had to deal with family things. But, good news is I have a good massive chunk of blue XP bar to get through. So, we should have some pretty chill time leveling here. It is nice to get the extra linen bags. That's going to be huge quality of life improvement. The heck? Oh my gosh, is this going to be a death? Oh! Holy heck. I stay flagged. He's lucky he wasn't killed by a bunch of Trogs. Anyways, we're going to do this Trog quest, and then we're going to move on to another farming area. And then I think once we hit level 15, we'll go to Westfall. There's nobody here this morning. How many people are online in the guild? 93. That's because everybody's at work. So I'm self-employed. Man, this is a little bit sketchy here. Okay, nice miss. Start off the day. Always love that. There's not a lot of competition here, and these mobs spawn pretty quickly. I don't see why we couldn't, We really need to watch our escape avenues, though. This is a very... Oh my gosh, why am I missing so much? What is going on? Okay, there are people here. Okay, let's eat some good food, actually. And get our weapons sharpened. When I take a break, I will be leveling my mage to get some better, alchemy or potions and elixirs. I'm actually gonna sap here. Actually, Garate does so much freaking damage, so I don't think we even need to worry about it. He will just bleed to death when he runs off. Yeah, there he goes. Pretty drama-free. Yeah, I went and I leveled and I got, Garate or whatever it's called. It's pretty good. Not gonna lie. Alright. Okay. Like, these aren't the mobs I need to be killing, but I do want to try to get myself warmed up. And we got another healing potion, so that's really good. Not gonna complain about that. Okay. Joe Rogan has died. He actually got the actual Joe Rogan name. That's funny. Okay. Not Joe Rogan. There's this big meme on the server that I'm on that Joe Rogan is always dying every week. It's kind of funny. Let's see if I can poach this skull thumper. I got yelled at for poaching that. All right. Need to be a little bit cautious here. Seers are really dangerous. And there's two of them here. They will kill you super fast. So let's avoid that. I guess we wait for respawns. Because they do, like, I think 50 damage per ranged spell. So it's a little bit sus. Okay. Forgot these squishes are really squishy. Yeah, they are. Holy heck. That was way easy. Hell yeah, brother. Let's see. Skull thumper, skull thumper. Why not? think I can get details to work again. Okay. Why isn't it popping up? Details is all messed up now. Oh my gosh, this is all freaking messed up. What is this? God damn it. Or gosh dang it. I'm not editing that. It's not even that bad of a term. But yeah, I had details. Maybe I just need to reinstall it, because this is so scuffed. Like, this is ugly. How do I get rid of it? Like, what is this window even? It's just terrible looking. Move it over. Okay. Gouges, man. Got rid of it. Should we go up above? Oh my gosh, those gouges. Those aren't bad for, Oh, you want them. Okay. Seers die so fast, man. Sears. Oh, so we're done. All right. Done with that quest. We use our sprint. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. No. I'm gonna, I don't really want to do the next quests in this series. I just wanted the health potions, so we're gonna make our way on to the farming spot I was talking about last time. We're only 14 minutes in. Get our leather working maxed out. I think we're high enough, but we can go over there too. And I think we're going to kill some boars on the way too. So this came out on Thursday? Yeah, the 24th. Okay. Yeah, because I had to do a raid that night. Yeah, I had to do a GDKP, so it was Thursday it came out. Alright.
No! Safe travel!
There is a final one.
Met. What can I do for you?
Core sharpening stone, that's not a bad reward. But I don't really want to do it. Unless he is like, hey, then I'll do it. But otherwise, no. I'd rather farm. Got my good health potions. There's people already in their mid to upper 30s. Like I'm way down here.
How are ya?
Sell some of this crap. Alright.
See you soon.
Kill some stuff on the way. Let's see if I can get details to work. Like, what is with this? What is this? This bar is so ugly. Like, what on earth? Why is it dark like this? I've never seen it have this display before. PvPvE. Like, I don't know why on Earth it looks so bad. There we go. That's more like it. I don't know why the icon is so messed up, but I guess we'll just handle it. Okay. So anyways, when I get to my farming spot, I'm hoping that I have enough bag space where I don't have to freaking leave. And the reason why I'm going around this way is there's some nasty, like, fish things. Like, level 19, level 20, like, Loch Ness monsters in this lake that will mess me up pretty good. So, I'm not too keen on dealing with them. Ooh, floating debris. I always try to get these. I don't know if my fishing's high enough, though. Fish got away. Oh my gosh. There we go. Man, my fishing's only at level 10, so I'm probably not gonna get any of these. Maybe I'll get lucky. gosh. Should have got a lure, but I didn't. I guess we'll level up fishing after this. I don't have this happen again. It's super frustrating. Oh my gosh. Well, we'll level up fishing. Yeah, here's what I was talking about. Level 20. And also there's like a bunch of elites that come roaming around here that will mess me up. Okay. Here is our quarry. These crocodiles. Another one of these stupid fish. Yeah, there they are. The Horde Runners.
Can I help you?
Yeah, those guys will mess you up.
My, you're a tall one.
Oh, these are nice.
Off and away!
Agility gloves. I think as long as we stay a safe distance away, we should be fine. Yeah, these guys are really good. I don't know. I think they still have a chance to drop scraps, though, which is kind of annoying. But other than that, they're a really good farm. And hopefully we don't have to deal with any Threshidons. Well, that's huge. It's an extra 80 health. We're at 476 now. That is a red boar. We do not want to fight red. Red equals dead. Okay. We're gonna get some good practice with our stealth, I think. Ruined leather scraps. Okay, the Threshidans can't come here, so, should be safe. Okay, these guys have a ridiculously high spawn rate. As you can see, they did only about 30 damage to me, so they're not very good. Got our fortitude buff from our friendly priest friend. So we got that going for us. I'm actually gonna deal with this. Yeah, there we go. Gonna do the gouge trick. We're gonna do it this way. I don't mind using my smaller health potions just to keep the leveling pace going. I should have got more throwing weapons, but I'm a goober and I didn't. Definitely want to get our fishing leveled up. These sage fish are really good for mana users. I don't think these will chain pull, will they? No. I'm lagging a little bit for some reason, I'm not sure why. Is everything open? Or just my YouTube? I'm actually gonna go try to do that quest when I hit 15. 5 minutes in. Reapply our weapon. So this island, I'm going to do a circular motion. Start thinking about shooting. If we can get the jump on this guy. That was a nice respawn. Okay, a couple more kills. Be level 15. Oh, an 8 slot. Nice. That makes me very happy. Heck yeah. Place is already paying off. This is a lot more efficient, but because I'm skinning, it's slowing me down a little bit. And also these crocodiles don't do bleeds, which would make them so annoying. Okay. Try to cluster up here. I'm gonna mail that crocodile meat. I'm sure they're useful for something. Alright, let's try to be a little bit more efficient here. Spawn. Pile of crocodiles. Pile of crocodiles. Right. Alright, I'm gonna eat it. Lots of food. Oh, I think it's because it's not as good. I don't get the buff. It's weird. Hide, hide. Nice. Need those hides. Okay, there's another one over there. Thank you. Stop moving. How far are you gonna pat? Careful. Simple blouse of the whale. You know what that looks like? It looks like a disenchant. Actually, no, it's pretty good. Oh, come on. All right. Just keep going around in the circle. This crocodile's padding over this way. I think at higher levels of stealth we can go a little bit faster too, because this is so obnoxious. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's daze me. There's another pat right on top. Ouch. Not happy about using that health potion, but better than dying. My goodness. Yeah, Westfall will be nice. A bunch of low-level quests. Well, not low-level, but... killing easy mobs and getting a ton of XP for quests. So. That might be a double pull. Gosh dang it. That's obnoxious. Gypsy tunic of stamina. That's disenchant. Nah, maybe not. No, my paladin already has decent gear. Alright, there's a decently clumped together group of crocodiles over there. Thank you. Well, we're getting a lot of hides. That's good. He's gonna turn towards me. It's unfortunate. That's supposed to get flanked. Crocodile moved away. Oh man, that would have been good. Yeah, I guess we can go just a little bit. Oh, we're so slow. Let's go over towards that one. We definitely need to go hunt some more humanoids. We're running low on bandages. Dang it! Oh, why? Why did you path this way? It's gonna go all the way in the water. Oh my freaking gosh, dude. Not quite an hour. Oh gosh. I mean, oh, crap. Alright, we're an hour in. Let's do the quest. It's a decent chunk of XP off of grinding, so... And we still have bag space to spare. Got that nice little aid slot, which was huge. Threshidens. Need to watch out for Threshidens, so we're just gonna stealth. Maybe we should have gotten that next quest. We're gonna have to be cautious here, though. I don't know why I jump, it doesn't make me go any faster. Alright. All these guys heal. I guess that's what makes them, All right, single pull. That's good. Nice kick. These guys actually aren't too, lethal. I think these bone snappers do some shenanigans though. Hit for 18 and do an attack that does 45, so. I guess they just kind of slap. Okay, where is this thing? Ready to kick. Careful. Oof. That would have been bad. Okay, what else do we have? This bone snapper. Okay, that's a double. Gotta be careful. Those are sears. Sears are really squishy, but... That's a double. I don't want to fight that. I guess we can go over to this island, get this wrench. If it's free of too much nonsense, which it looks like it is. So the seer we're gonna go up and kick. Oh my gosh, we missed. A nasty group of trogs there. Let's see if we can singular pull here. That's a double. We might actually be able to do this with evasion. We might have to use a health potion though, which is unfortunate. Or we could gouge and bandage. Yeah, we're gonna gouge and bandage. Nice. Eat the baby food for now because we need to get rid of it. Alright, so we're going to attempt to sneak up on this guy. Gouge, and then we're going to do a finishing move. That's good night for him. Hopefully we get lucky and get some potions in this chest. There will be respawns, so we need to be vigilant. Swiftness. Oh, that's huge. Oh my gosh. I know it doesn't seem like much, but that is so huge. Swiftness potion is overpowered. Oh my gosh. I could probably sell that for a lot, but I'm not going to. I'm going to keep it. Okay, let's see if we can get some individual pulls here. I think we're running low on knives. Yeah, we've only got 8 left. Don't you heal. Should have got that. Should be a singular pull. Yes. Good. That's a double pull. Okay, these seers, if we're careful, we can walk up and just kill them. Skull Thumper, we can actually just face pull him. I think I like this farm better than the Crocodile. We're almost half a level in. This is 15. And we're getting... Well, I mean... This is actually just a good place to farm in general. I think I'm going to bring my other characters here. Okay, so this seer we're just going to face pull. Okay, well, that didn't work out very well. That was not ideal. I wanted to go up and, like, hit him, but, that was not a practical, move at the time. Let me see. Where's this thing? Oh, it's right there. We might have actually been able to evasion gouge. Bandage, you know, that whole thing. I could just get these two to separate. Oh. Oh, that's piss. That's Pog right there. Right through the crack in the wall. I think this is one of my favorite parts about hardcore is just like having to be smart and not just charging in. See, this guy is cutting off my avenue of escape, so I'm just gonna go face pull him since we're low on How many do we have left? We have five throwing weapons left. I'm gonna need a bandage. Gosh, dude. Almost got clapped there. Oh, I think that's the closest. No, it's not quite. Because we were grinding him down. But still, that was uncomfortably close to a death. Unfortunately. I think we can just face pull this guy. We're getting very close to our quarry here. I think we can. No, I'm going to throw him the dagger pull him. Oh my gosh, it's a double pull. We're gonna have to pot here probably. Nope, maybe not. Hold on, we're gonna have to gouge bandage. Maybe not, we'll see. Yeah, we're gonna have to gouge bandage. Do your thing. What do you do? Oh, she doesn't have it up yet. Oh my gosh. This is so sus. Well, we got a full five combo. Ooh, that was gnarly. Those are really good. Dude, my paladin's gonna be so decked out when he hits level 10. Oh gosh. Ah, they're respawning. Ah! This game. Well, we didn't have to. Frick. Well, that was smooth. I'm gonna watch out behind this. Okay. We're gonna pull that shaman. Now that we've cleared out some space. And we actually have an exit route, so that's good. Get ready for him to do his thing. I think he does it about half health. Come on. You gonna heal, buddy? That's what I thought. Oh no! Okay. Whew. How many bandages? We can make five. Oh yeah, we're I might just come back here to farm more. Pretty target-rich environment. Okay, one more. Up north. Okay. So let's see if we can Okay, he's on to us. Oh my gosh, stop! I 9 donkey. I think these shamans are actually one of the easier targets for a rogue. Spiders are a rogue's nemesis. Deers are actually a really good target for us, too. Ooh. What's this? I'll take those. Always down for more stamina. I mean, they are cloth, but... stamina, stamina, yo. Take it. Okay. Skull Thumper. I might come back to this island. I'm seriously contemplating it. Hour 16 in. I don't know how we're gonna clear that camp out. That looks like a nightmare. Let's see. Where is the thing? It's right there. Bet we can get this Skull Thumper to come. Double? Single? Single. Okay, do we have an escape route? I think we can get a single. This is gonna take some MacGyver stuff here. This is like surgery. That seer we can just go up and kill really quickly. We can we have evasion up. We can probably do that pretty efficiently. Just gonna clear this camp. Let's get rid of this guy. We'll just go over and face pull him. Actually. Okay. Inventory is full. So let's just clear the path out behind here. Oh gosh, I did not want to hit the wrong button. So let's make some more bandages. Probably gonna need them. Our inventory's full. Okay, that's lovely. Okay. It's gonna be one of my longer videos, actually. But I'm well over a level in, so about a level an hour still. It's not. Oh, because we're gonna send this milk to our priest. Got so many good items. That was probably better than ours. Whatever. Okay. Seer should be able to just go up and hit him. Oh gosh. Gemmed copper gauntlets. What do those do? They don't do anything. What's even the point of these? Okay. Oh, we used our sprint. That's a frickin' rip. Okay. So we're gonna go kill the seer really quickly. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Okay, he's gonna die from bleed. Probably gonna have to gouge bandage this guy. Oh my gosh, that didn't even work. Missed his gouge. Come on. Come on, stop missing! Goodness gravy. I hope this we get a bunch of XP from this, because this quest was a pain in the butt. Oh my gosh. There. Gosh, that was gnarly. Alright. We're done. I had to clear like 5 camps of Trogs. So we better get some good XP from this, otherwise I'm going to be pissed. And we're not going to swim... Actually, I guess we could go through that way. Four quest items, too. There's a chest. Let's pull this bone snapper and get it. Oh, she's got her eye on it. Yeah, no. She can go deal with that crap. I don't think we need to stealth swim, but you never know. So, we're over halfway to 16. Got a quest to turn in. And we've got some greens for our alts. So I'd say today was a success. And leather working. Don't forget about leather working. My gosh, we've got a lot of leather. And yeah, and we got our new 6-slot bag. Alright, buddy. If I don't get some good loot, I'm gonna be. If I don't get some good XP, I'm gonna be pissed.
Need assistance? Be seeing you.
It's the 1440.
Alrighty then.
It's almost 10%, but we got some Agi gloves. I'll take it. So we're about 2/3 of the way to 16. So I'm gonna leave it there. Post later. Thank you all for watching and peace.